And we're actually going to see them go for some action mid. This is going to be big. If they can catch Miracle out here, but the TP's have already come through. Danny jumping forward a little bit low, but it's topped up by the IO. They're trying to go for Miracle. Can they get it? They do. They get Miracle. Crit didn't actually pick him up the snowball. Now Crit might be in trouble. Crit's going to go down as one of the Nightmares there just in time, but he almost certainly will still fall. No, he got denied. Flyman issues to deny Crit there with the Nightmare. Artstyle charging forward. He's looking for the Bane. Can he get it? He's got the back of a back moment. Move forward. Fly trying to juke it through. Won't work. Double kill for Artstyle. And at the same time, Denzi finished off No Tail on the PL. Miracle's got his invis. This could be big.
If he
big.
Gets a Requiem kill, this could be quite big. Blade Mail on Clockwork, he's going to... Oh, Fly might just be dead.
Okay, straight on to Fly. Fly's got the Nightmare. The Centaur ult as well. Fly's going to get bursted. He's going to be the first casualty. The rest of them, they're looking for Seneca. They want to get up the Sonic Wave from Dendi, though. Hits onto three. Requiem does come out. The Snowball is there, taking them right across the fight. They've lost two here on the side of Na'Vi. They may lose Dichara as well. He's remnanting himself out. Akmo will drop the cogs. Dendi, a little bit low on the mana, sitting on the sidelines. And in the trees, meanwhile, Moon blinks in, kills Akmo, but Akmo had the Blade Mail out, so he does end up killing himself.
Seneca is
maybe in trouble.
Dead.
At the same time, they're moving in onto No Tail. They'll get the kill onto No Tail. Seneca's actually still alive here. Maybe a bit of a bait here, because now we'll turn around with the Winter's Curse. Ice Blast is going to fly through, connects onto two, but Dendi's there with the RP, and Miracle, I think he just got baited by Seneca. Seneca might just still tick down to the Ice Blast. Is he going to live through this all? And he is. Seneca buying time for the team there, saying to Miracle, hey, come and get some. Doesn't die, and Na'Vi are able to find three kills off the back of it.
Yeah, all right, they're just taking these fights away from their own towers.
This is turning into an absolute mess for OG. The fourth hero to pop in a matter of a minute. If they can get a jump on this, holy shoot. If they can do this, Na'Vi on this.
Look at where Crit is, though.
Okay, Winter's Curse on the Nightmare. I suppose he's trying to wear a Crit. We'll get the wards down here. Crit's managed to trap himself in, but he's holding Dichara. Moon moving forward here, has yet to drop the Doom. They've lost No Tail. Moon, he's moving in. There's four of them. Dendi still has the RP. Moon walking around the Scorched Earth. Dichara coming in with a slow and the clap now with the slides in there. The bash. That's going to be a second kill. Only three left here on the side of OG and Na'Vi. They're looking for more. Dendi moving forward. In fact, well, Crit, he just jumped in. Aether shocked away onto one. And Crit is just going to TP out. Is there a bash? They don't need one. The damage is too much from the Dichara Bear. And our Miracle. There's an RP. Dendi wants this kill. Akmo's there with a follow through. Miracle does get the win run off. Can he escape from this one? The body blocking from Dendi is there. They'll get the right clicks in. Miracle tries to turn around with a focus fire. Isn't going to be enough. They know that they're here. Well, they'll see it anyway, because they'll just reveal themselves. But they'll know ready to fight. Na'Vi, oh, bloody hell. Straight up with the Winter's Curse onto Moon. And Dichara, he just killed an AA. Straight up, he can be blocked. Crit disappears as well. Now they move on to No Tail. Dendi gets the RP onto Moon. Moon's going to fall. He's going to drop it. He's going to go down as well. Three dead at the moment. No Tail's all on his own. He hasn't got any friends. He's dead. And now with the toss onto Miracle. The Miracle may just be dead here. And he will be triple kill for Dichara. Na'Vi are doing it. And GG. Na'Vi is back to bringing this to a game three.